The backboat, sir? This is no time to go fishing.
It's got weapons too, Alfred. This should disable the Batmobile.
Getting away, sir.
Okay, I think this will work better than the Batboat. running out of bat vehicles.
We must get to the Batwing control, sir. It's our only chance.
There goes our only chance.
The backup computer, sir.
Oh, right! Backup computer! Coming right up!
Before Master Bruce decides to destroy it. I do hope Master Bruce isn't upset that I used the Batmobile for grocery shopping. Going to work for Master Bruce's sake. Must strike now, sir.
Batman! Snap out of it!
Bruce, please! Your dinner is getting cold! Cancel defense protocol.
Protocol canceled.
Yep.
But just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure? I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't a speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?
Hey!
No pictures, please.
With the power of its binary fusion cannon, I can hold the world to ransom and demand to be made president.
But Lex, baby, being president is so last year.
Grundy-Star!
Be careful. It fired some kind of mind control beam.
Yeah, and it was only my speech that broke the power of the brainwashing.
It wasn't your speech.
To pull legs, not arms!
You gotta go on a diet, Grundy.
I got no leverage.
Terrific! Now I stink!
She was talking about me!
All right, all right. We have to hurry in case the real Hawkman shows up.
Oh, we took care of that.
Good thinking, Joker.
You ever been to outer space, Grundy?
Of course. What's outer space?
The object does come from outside the solar system. Your computations were correct, Cape Crusader.
I know.
Cape Crusader?
The comlink to Earth has failed.
It seems the fault lies elsewhere. We cannot fix it from here. Green Lantern, I will require your assistance.